before my childhood. And I'll feel really stupid if you don't sing along. Maybe we don't forget the words. This is the chorus.
If the wisnae for your wellies, where would you be? You'd be in the hospital or in the family, 'cause you would have a dose of the flu or even lunacy. If you truly have your feet in your wellies.
Do you? That's the chorus. You don't have to sing about dust or anything.
'Cause wellies, they're wonderful, and wellies, they're swell. Sitting in the room, you can surely tell when some bugger takes off the sweat.
Strolling
over fields just like the farmer's heart, and someone says, keep off the grass, and you think, how absurd. It's well she find the farmers over well. If the wisnae for your wellies, where would you be? You'd be in the hospital or infirmary, 'cause you would have a dose of the flu and even pleurisy.
You seem to even know this.
You me outside nukes.
It comes from an old folk song about the weavers. It's if it was before the weavers, where would we be? Sitting on chairs that aren't even liquor or something.
The kettering on our arse.
But it's a political verse. It goes like this.
Discussion in firemen and farmers and all. Many making ditches are working in the snow. And we can't in the snow.
Get a look, get rested.
Not behind a hole, nothing would grow. If the wisnae for the workers and the wellies, if the wisnae for your wellies, where would you be? You'd be in the hospital or in the infirmary, 'cause you would have to go to the brewery. Hospital or infirmary, 'cause you would have a dose of the flu or even pleurisy.